Next, I am going to start with the theories of origin of the life. Different theories were given to explain origin of life. Like theory of panspermia, theory of abiogenesis, abiogenesis, or it is also called as theory of spontaneous generation. Next, theory of biogenesis. Theory of chemical evolution. Now I am going to start with the theory of panspermia. Life came on the earth from different planets. Life it came on the earth from different planets. Different planets. In the form of spores. In the form of spores. Spores are also called as microorganisms. See here, like it came on the earth from different planets in the form of spores. Spores is also called as microorganisms. This theory accepted a long time. Many people believed that. Next, theory of abiogenesis. Abiogenesis. It is also called as spontaneous generation. Life originated spontaneous decaying matter like straw ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಣಗಿದ ಹುಲ್ಲು ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವ್ರಿ. ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ, ಮಡ್, ಎಟ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ. ಲೈಫ್ ಒರಿಜಿನೇಟೆಡ್ ಸ್ಪಾಂಟೇನಿಯಸ್ ಡಿಕೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ, ಮಡ್. ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್, ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಡಿಡಂಟ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಯರಿ. ಥಿಯರಿ ಆಫ್ ಬಯೋಜೆನೆಸಿಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಥಿಯರಿ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಒರಿಜಿನೇಟೆಡ್ ಆನ್ ಅರ್ತ್ from pre-existing life. From pre-existing life. This theory disproved the abiogenesis. Then it could not explain the origin of life. This theory proved the theory of biogenesis by conducting some experiment. Grady's experiment. Spallangenes experiment. Pasteur experiment. First one is Grady's experiment. He took meat, cooker meat in jar. he took 3 jars. Meat, this is cooked meat. He took meat in 2-3 jars. First jar was covered with the paper. Second jar covered with the muslin cloth. Third jar left uncovered. And he kept these 3 jars for a long time. Then he observed that larvae, they do not develop in the closed jar. Larvae developed in the opened jar. This proved that larvae formed from egg which lay by the flies. Then flies, they do not visited in the closed jar. Flies, they only visiting in opened jar. He concluded that by saying life originated on earth from pre-existing life. Next, Spallangianis experiment. Spallangianis. He did the same experiment like Rady's experiment. He also took 2 vessels. He took 2 vessels. He put broth into the 2 vessels. Broth and the mounds of the sour. He put the broth in 2 vessels. Then one vessel was covered. Then one vessel was left uncovered. He kept for a long time. Then he observed that life it originated on. Microorganisms were present in the open vessel. Microorganisms were present in the open vessel. Because microorganisms were, he concluded that by saying that microorganisms were present in the air, they do not develop by the broth. Microorganisms, they do not develop by the broth. They were present in the air. Then we enter into the vessel. Last experiment, that is first experiment. It is also called swan neck experiment. Louis Pasteur, he is Russian chemist. He proved the biogenesis by rejecting the theory of abiogenesis. He chose 2 round bottom flasks. One round bottom flask with curved neck, swan neck. He chose one round bottom flask with swan neck, like. Then another one is, it was broken neck. It is called broken neck. It is swan neck. Here he put sugar and yeast in this container. Same. Here also he put sugar and yeast. And he kept for a long time. And he observed that no life appeared in the swan neck flask. There were no life appeared in the swan neck flask. But in broken neck, like in the broken neck, microorganisms were present. Living organisms were present in here. He concluded by saying that life originated on Earth from pre-existing life. In this video, we have learned theories of origin of life. One is theories of panspermia, theory of abiogenesis, it is also called as spontaneous generation, theory of biogenesis, followed by that we learned three experiments. They are Redis experiment, spallangenesis experiment, then Pasteur experiment.